Remember, two Barbarians in the Heineken Cup semifinal in the quarterfinal, and we'll tune in Friday.